acts on the streets in every major city from coast to coast. And get ready for a shock, the music that they're planning to use to crumble the morals of America is this rotten, filthy, dirty, lewd, lascivious junk called rock and roll.